Well, I didn't really get set up because it started raining pretty hard real quick. So got my tarp up and got a chair. Got some stuff out of the truck. That's some loud thunder. So I'm probably not gonna set up anymore tonight. Maybe make some ramen for dinner or something, but this is probably as good as it gets today.
Looking at the fog in the mountains is really interesting.
Stopped raining for a second here. It's still sprinkling, but I'm gonna take this opportunity to get out, put a tree stand up, and hopefully get back to the truck before it starts raining heavy again. So, see what we can find. All right, got one stand set up right behind me here. Shooting area over here. So, gonna get out of town and come back probably tomorrow morning if the weather's good. All right, so the hurricane's passed, and just gonna take a quick tour of the damage around camp, and wow, glad that's over. All right, so here's camp. My tarps obviously blew down. Look up here, we got a big tree down. Another tree down. There's the road, that's now a river. Thank you.
county had no cell service, that's when I had a heart attack. That's why I called Matthew. I was like, dude, we got no current. I said, I don't know.
Sun is finally out, but I have a flat tire on the bike, so I'm gonna try to get that changed real quick. In this morning, pretty tired from butchering a buck last night. Just so happened one came around and was able to get it, had a great shot. So last night in the dark had to break down a deer. So slept in this morning and gonna take it easy, finish processing the deer, and then head out this afternoon for another hunt. Finally heading up to this tree stand for the first time after setting it up and after the storm. So hopefully it's still good to go. I feel like a tree may have fallen in that area. So we're gonna go see what we can find and hopefully spend the afternoon, evening catching another deer. Look at this little landslide that happened since I was here a couple days ago. This boulder broke loose, fell down. I'm at my stand and I don't think I'm gonna be able to hunt this because a tree came down and a large branch on the tree I was gonna hunt is broken off and fallen down in front of the shooting lanes. So check this out. Get over there. So I was able to set up on the opposite side of the landslide. I'm not gonna be back here till tomorrow afternoon. Just wanted to get it set up and find a tree. So gonna sneak out of here and come back in about 24 hours. Doing way out here, baby. Looking for me? That's where she was. You can see my camp up there. I think she was looking for me. Well, the good news is I came back looking for her. And I brought a treat. Are you just gonna hang out over there? I mean, we're close enough. Come on over. Okay. There she is. I waited for her to fall asleep and I snuck away. And I stopped just to make sure, and here she comes. So, not sure what I'm gonna do. Well, this little rascal followed me back to camp. I'm gonna give her some water. Keep doing what I can for her while I can. I was able to get a leash on her, and once I put her on my lap, she immediately just laid down and relaxed. But she's got an upset belly, that's for sure, and she's very independent. So I've decided we're going to adopt this dog, and I think she'd be a great addition to our family. So. gonna spend the next couple days with her, hoping she gets some energy back, hoping she puts some weight on. I've never seen a dog so skinny, but she's got a good attitude. She's drinking water, and she'll be eating steak and eggs the next couple days.
Good morning, baby girl. Good morning. You did good last night. And good morning, little girl. Oh, back to bed. Are you a happy girl? Are you a happy girl? Where are you? I got some breakfast for you. Yeah, good girl.
Not a pillow, that's your food. Oh, look at that. We finally got a happy girl.
Are you a good girl? Thank you.